Now then, how should I cook this one?